This is the beginning of Jesus' story. Here we know a few things that you should know today.
Here in this place, we learn that this is the real life story and that we are all a part of it. We are so starstruck that we need sunglasses.
A long time ago, God made the whole world. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. He made people. It sounds simple, but it is really a miracle. It took a miracle of love for God to create us.
God wanted friends who love him. Instead, God couldn't be friends with man because sin separated us from God, and God couldn't bear it. Everyone is touched by sin, so if we say that we have never sinned, we are not telling the truth. For all of sin, short of the love of God.
Then Bethlehem, even though God let faithful people in on his plan, most people did not believe in the Messiah would come. They had failed short of hope. Sin, fear, hatred blinded the people from God's love and promise and his promise to send a Redeemer to save their sins. But there were those who understood that there's a Redeemer, a Messiah, and a Savior.
One starry night, there is a miracle. Shepherds were shepherding, travelers were traveling, people were peeping, angels were singing. Then it happened, the Messiah arrived.
No trumpets, no television breaking news, no photographers. It was just Jesus. He came to just such a poor family. He came when the time was just right.
In the fulfillment of time, God sent his son, born of a woman, born under the law, to redeem those who were under the law, so that we might receive adoptions as sons and daughters. Galatians chapter 4, verses 4 through 6.
Who saw Jesus?
A few confused people and millions of angels.
Mary,
Joseph,
shepherd,
angel,
wise men from the east.
Those were the ones who saw God's little miracle under a bright star.
They were definitely starstruck. He cried like babies cried. He slept and ate and grew into a fine young man.
So what did God do? He allowed Jesus, his son, to live here for a few years. During those years, Jesus showed us what God looks like. He never sinned. He made blind people see. He made sick people well. He was the best teacher the world has ever known.
What was God's big plan? Salvation. Jesus became sin who knew no sin, so that we can be sons and daughters of God. And that's the real message of Christmas. It began in the manger and ended.
Not on the cross, but an empty tomb. See the manger? It was the beginning of all hope for people on earth. Every tribe, every nation, every era of all time is included.